branches the other way in Australia. So I have to go there and teach. So they asked me, go over. You see everybody in the train, huh? All take up the laptop except me. And I look, wow, what are they doing? Wow. You know, you'd be surprised, everybody got safe and then they start working. So why? The moment they log in their internet and show, they log in. Mm-hmm. Right? So it's called working. Right? That's how it works.
So what if let's say there's this employee that have not officially started work, say for example, the contract or employment starts first for first, mm-hmm. say Monday. But tomorrow I just want to be held casually to have some upcoming plans and all that.
Oh,
does she have to be paid for?
If you're having meetings about job, yes.
Even before she started.
Yes, you have to give her for working. So if you ask like for meetings, you know, meetings and all that, okay, you have to. So in Australia,